Let's try this thing of his ASMR and videos. As you can see now, I'm kinda trying to finish the event. My problem is that the special club is actually really hard. But I wanna finish it, the special one, before I even complete it. Come on. And I'm trying to do this day in the ASMR way, on English, of course, speaking Spanish. Cool, I guess. And I'm really, really, really trying to make this work. I'm also working on a deck. Well, I was thinking of making a deck that has to be good, but unfortunately I haven't reached it. I don't know what to do. Well, meanwhile, I just finished the event. Oh, and I have some news. I just got the gold too. After I try to finish the special cup, I'm definitely gonna show you the goal 2 and a replay that I wanted to show you. Sorry, I just paused. But yeah, I'm gonna try to show you a cup that is really, really good. Well, not a cup, a duel that I have. It's really, really good, to be honest. One of the best I could ever have. I don't remember if I lost it or if I won it, to be honest. Not to be kinky, but that's how it is. Gonna try to one shot this guy. Yeah. So like a shot combo that you can do with the black wings. You can just summon the Moras after Silico and Gale. Synchro summon this one, Chidori. Then this one is gonna gain attack depending on how many black feathers you have in your oh my god, I did it so wrong. I have to synchro summon it with this one. Jesus Christ, that's so bad. Well, the pun is with synchro summon with Chris and Gale, you get pull this one up, then you summon Boa, then you use Hiroko. That way you can actually perform the defense. And I'm sorry for the lousy sounds in the background. My cats, looks like my cats can't stop fighting each other, but that's okay. Actually, but this headphone, so I can avoid that. And eventually I'm gonna have the money to buy a real microphone, and I'm doing this thing away somewhere. Well, to be honest, I'm not hearing what I'm saying. I just kind of feel that this is what I should be doing. Alright. Let's see if I actually get to show you guys the one shot combo with the Crow Harlem. Sorry for that, my dog is sick, and we had to take it to the vet, and he actually just, it was just like a dog flu or something like that, We have a deal given next, and some. And he's actually getting better, but you believe it or not. Okay, this one we can actually summon Gosuke. Then it's one maybe. Alright, that's a really good power draw. Put this one in defense mode because this one is gonna just crap. Okay, maybe here we go. Now we hit a Gale, that will be a one shot combo. Unfortunately, I still cannot kill it, so I'm gonna have to sack this one for zero kill. Let's do the math, shall we? 2,000 plus 3,040 is 5,040. 5,040 plus 1,040 is 6,080. 6,080 less 2,050. 400. I'm not gonna get to kill him, but it's gonna be pretty damn close, to be honest. Calculate that. Okay. Alright. If I only could have Gale, I could have actually one shot him. And I could still go for. Black Feather Dragon. Thinking of his deck, he's gonna try to go for zero call. Yeah. It's on the run, this one. Just the deck of. Oh my god, I actually never seen this one. Oh, nice. Yeah, they go for zero call in this one. But it's kinda late for that already. Due to my graveyard, to be honest, it's really late for them. Because I'm just gonna go for this one, some of this one, and I'm already overpowered them. Because I actually hear another ASMR. ASMR this. It's called ASMR mode. And she's just too good. Actually, like a lot of ASMR, and she's already playing video games with that. So, I'm really gonna try to do the attack thing because she's Russian. And it's Russian, she speaks really softly and say something like that. It's time up to time. Okay, we want the special one. You know, that's not that excited, but it's because this is supposed to be an ASMR video. Okay, let's see what do I actually, oh my god, I actually have to clear it three times first. What does this one give? Is this one just giving me? Okay, well, it's gonna need to be honest because this one is just giving me 10 gems. Well, let's see. Yeah, I'm almost kind of close to the 10 minute mark, so let's just try this really, really quick, shall we? First off, can we do the leader? Because the event ends in a day. So, oops, sorry. The event ends in a day, so I need to get the mass profit of it. And I have to do it quick. It's really good, but I don't know how functional it actually is. So I see a lot of value, but it actually lost in one of the airborne replays. And I think that I can actually get all of it due to the time. But I'm definitely gonna definitely have all the cards, all the rewards of the lottery, I think. Well, maybe another epic brush when I have like this at least twice. It's gonna be one. Yeah, and I'm gonna show you the actual replay that I wanted to show you. This is the one that I actually found it really entertaining. To be honest, I don't remember if I won it or I lost it. I think I won it actually, but it is really, really good to be honest. Against this, no, this is not. I'm really sorry. This is not. Was the previous one. I think this was this one. Yeah. I think it was that one, maybe. I think. I'm gonna check the dates. Sorry. Wait, I think it was actually the other one. Or wait, no. I think it's this one. Yeah. She's a Blessing Guardian. She doesn't actually take damage in her turn. Yeah, this is the one. I don't know why. I don't remember why I actually put it in a video. Let's just try to say why. Well, first off, it's a mirror match for the looks of it. Two face times. Yeah. We're all playing the same. So I kinda know what is actually happening. I think it was actually a dark magician, but I was ready to put all these one out. So I can just quit. And if I find myself in a trap, just break it. Like this one. I don't know where the hitting and attack, but okay with that. And yeah, I'm thinking about doing the deck, but I don't. Well, it's kind of OP, but I still have to manage better the resources. I mean, it's like a poster one, but with better movement. Actually really intense. You see it? I mean, he actually pulled two of these. I'm sorry. actually pull two of these, and I have to negate one. Then he activate this one. It's actually really intense at the time. But in the end, I know that I've done. So he actually surrender. I'm sorry, but yeah. Now, the deck that I actually want to do, let's see. It says broken in Spanish, but it used to be broken. I don't know what happened to the RNG, but right now it's not as half as good as it used to be, actually. Because, for example, I want to do this. Buster Search. Let's see if I do something like this. Like, okay, you say this is like the core one, right? Look at this. This is like the core one. And there's one card that actually got me thinking about. I can actually put one of these. And put one of these. This is actually interesting, but this is not the one that I'm looking for. I'm looking for precisely this, because this one can be used as a substitute for any fission material, which name is specific in the fission card. But the rest of it must be the right ones, and it cannot be used as a fusion summon for another way. Oh yeah, this card is special mode. You can summon one fusion from your deck, for your SRA, one fusion master using, yeah. And then, I think this one is actually good. It's a bit of a power, yeah, with this one. Because this one is actually, this one can be a special summon. But it's an insect. Let's see if I put something in here, so it can be special summon from there normally. But it doesn't look like I have it. It doesn't look like I have it. I need actually retrieve this. But yeah, it's something like this. Maybe just. This one, put this one, put this one. I think I can actually put those. Yes. Yeah, it doesn't look like this one is actually that bad. For so much Spanish, this is I kind of changed the language. So yeah, this is basically 14. I did put the newest one. tested. I don't know if I can use this one as new, or you have to be this one. Just gonna put two of those for the tree. Into the video. Oh, this is ASMR anyway. So let's gonna try it. We have to get the results. Anyway, at this point you should be sleeping right now. You're free to use this video to sleep anytime. Otherwise it's kind of boring to sleep. But I'm okay with it. If people are still watching the videos because they put me to sleep, it's better yet. This hand sucks ass. Oh crap, that's in the deck. To put me out of this situation like this, it's gonna be really hard. Well, it's a nice, so we can just take our dragons already. Not gonna be treated as a news car. What a bummer. So I'm gonna drop Neo. And this one doesn't get a use anyway. That's a bummer to be honest. Because I don't have any way to resummon it. Well, basically, let me know what you think. What should I be doing? Well, I'm also working on a generic deck. It's gonna be kinda hard to use, but I someone tell me that it's gonna be worth it. For real. Even if anyone looks like not. I'm sorry. But because I'm not, I don't have all the Gemini that I actually need, but I can combine it with Stamples. Nice. Yeah, but as you can see, this is not a good deck. I promise to be working on another one really fast. There's actually one that maybe, just maybe, I will be able to do. Let's say, just gonna try that one real quick. Bomb on this one actually. Temples. This one's not a bad idea, to be honest. Yeah, it doesn't have to be too many, to be honest. No way. Yeah, actually, I have more. Yeah, but. Has to be an alarms. This one kind of try to attack twice. This. So, yeah, I'm just gonna do it. Sorry. Fuck. It's like a pretty attack. Attack or something like that. Well, can I exactly complain about the ASMR, to be honest? Stay.